The Kentrosaurus is another of those spiky-backed dinosaurs. A dinosaur that relied on intimidation to keep the predators at bay. And failing that, a difficult meal to catch and chew. Think of it as a prehistoric porcupine.
In the advent of paleontology, the great lizard Megalosaurus was the very first dinosaur to ever be named and has become the subject of fascination for hundreds of years. Paranthrosaurus may be one of the smaller species of stegosaur,